She's living in one of those neighborhoods, and it's crowded, and people have to go to work in the mills. They're not working at home, and so they're summoned every day by a bell to come into work, and they're working from 6 in the morning till 6 at night, and they're not making cloth, clothing for their families. They're making raw cloth for Amiskake on equipment that's owned by Amiskake, using raw materials owned by Amiskake, and it's noisy, and they're breathing cotton dust, or maybe they're also doing wool, but they're breathing cotton dust, so that's not healthy, and it's dark, and it's humid, and whatnot.
Thank you.